Rainbow treasure ever.
Welcome to the richness of the world's music and dance traditions while helping them master some major moves. When your kids spend time with Tommy and Tallulah, they're learning important social skills, like helping friends, sharing ideas, and cooperating to solve problems, just in the nick of time.
Next is Franklin and all his furry friends.
Pass the ball!
Right here.
We'll be back to play some more.
InnoTap 2S, the learning app tablet, is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
This is the InnoTap 2S.
Just blowing this thing, and you're in the game.
Too cool.
Great movie.
My turn.
Look who's there.
I'm in control.
My favorite e-books.
Art studio.
It's alive.
Wi-Fi. That's right, Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi?
It's cool. Secure. Made just for kids.
Downloads, e-books, videos, music.
Hundreds. Count 'em.
InnoTab 2S with secure Wi-Fi from VTech.
To play, and there's no hurdle too big for this turtle.
Ready to get to work?
Franklin and Friends is coming up soon on Nick Jr.
Medina?
It's a desert fox. It's the smallest fox in the world. And he does well in the hot desert because he doesn't have to drink any water.
Wow!
You're playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's coming soon over on Nickelodeon.
Next week, grab your backpack and come prepared. Because Dora's using some super cool tools in a week of brand new adventures. Full of magic paintbrushes.
Awesome!
Little maps that lead to big treasure.
Whee!
And a very special library card.
The library card's taking us into the story.
Cool new episodes, cool new tools, all week long.
I can't wait!
Starting Monday at 9:30 on Nick.
Hi, Umi friend.
Top Chef is filled with lots of surprises.
Only one person wins Top Chef.
Please pack your knives and go.
We stock fishing lures, accessories, tackle bags, and luggage, all geared to the fisherman. Also, check out our lifestyle gear shop. Stumped? We have gift cards, too, in any denomination. Conveniently located west of Eastland Mall at 500 North Congress Avenue. American Legacy Fishing Company, the tri-state's premier fishing destination. Come by and see what you've been missing.
Where are the others?
There's one.
Yeah, the top of the tree is an octagon. Do you see any more?
On the policeman's hat.
And his badge, too.
And there's one on the little boy.
Great, can you spot some more?
On the flower. And on the little girl.
The policeman's shirt is an octagon.
Fantastic! Just one more to go. Where's the last octagon?
The policeman's nose is an octagon.
I think you're right. Let's check. Does it have eight sides? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great job! You found all the octagons.
Parents, for more wordplay games and activities, go to nickjr.com/wordplay.
Right after this, let's head to the forest with Franklin and friends.
Now that's what I call a plan.
Time to play when we come back.
At Cepacol, we've heard people are going to extremes to relieve their sore throats.
Oh, okay, you don't need to do that.
But I don't want any more of the usual lozenges, and I want new cooling relief.
How do you feel?
Numb and cold.
This is a better choice.
New Cepacol Sensations cools instantly and has an active ingredient that stays with you long after the lozenge is gone. Not just a sensation, sensational relief.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. While they're palling around with Franklin and friends, kids learn social skills while gaining the confidence to come out of their shells.
Know where you'll go when you play with the Backyardigans.
We're ready for anything, remember?
Ready for anything!
We'll be back to play some more.
At Cepacol, we've heard people are going to extremes to relieve their sore throats.
Oh, okay, you don't need to do that.
But I don't want any more of the usual lozenges, and I want new cooling relief.
How do you feel?
Numb and cold.
This is a better choice.
New Cepacol Sensations cools instantly and has an active ingredient that stays with you long after the lozenge is gone. Not just a sensation, sensational relief.
Where are you off to?
Circle time.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Mr. Grouper.
With this new Bubble Guppies app, she really can go to school with the Bubble Guppies.
Spin the wheel!
So she gets to play and learn through exciting animal adventures.
Zebras live in the savannah.
We helped the baby animal get home.
You earned a gold star.
Yeah, and Bubble Puppy gets a new toy.
Get Bubble Guppies Animal School Day in the App Store today.
We're back. This moose has some major moves.
Well, here goes nothing.
Hang with Tyrone on the Backyardigans. Coming up soon on Nick Jr.
Family.
your kids' Nick friends really know how to party.
Woohoo!
Make them part of your next celebration with help from NickJr.com.
Oh, me terrific!
Get minds and bodies moving with great games. Have amazing adventures with awesome activity packs. Party in style with printable decorations and favors. And serve up some tasty treats. Go to NickJr.com/party to make your next event a smart place to play. And catch all of your kids' favorite shows weekdays on Nick and every day on Nick Jr.
Vámonos! Let's go!
Near and far, let's learn about people, places, and cultures worldwide.
Come meet one of my friends from around the world.
I'm Madeline, and I live in Anderson, South Carolina. That's in the United States of America.
My family!
I live with my mom, my dad, and my brother on a farm. We have lots of chickens, two dogs, and one cat, and four horses.
What I eat!
What's special about my family is that we grow a lot of the foods we eat. This is a tomato from our vegetable garden.
This is one of my dad's carrots, and they're the biggest carrots I've ever seen.
My favorite things!
I turn the soil and help dad with the garden. Sometimes I help my mom feed the horses. I love chicks. This is Harry, and he's my favorite chick. Little baby chicks grow into chickens.
Chickens lay eggs.
After school, I like to go fish and swim.
This is Madeline's part of the world. What's it like where you live?
Parents, to introduce your child to more kids around the world, go to nickjr.com/worldwide.
We know you love your kids, but after a long, hard day of diapers, dishes, homework, you kind of love it when they go to sleep. Because when their day ends, mom time begins. So get ready to say goodnight, Nick Jr. and hello, Nick Mom. Every night at 10, Nick Mom is going to entertain you. Prepare to laugh. No kids allowed. Join us. You already know how funny motherhood can be.
Nick Jr., where literacy,
B is my favorite letter,
is a high-flying adventure.
It's the first letter in my name, boots, and in banana, and backpack.
Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Your backyard buddies are almost ready to play.
Ta-da!
It's the Backyardigans when we come back.
Britta is a purely playful sponsor of Nick Jr.
Hello?
It's water from the drinking fountain at the mall.
Great tasting water can come from any faucet, anywhere. The Britta bottle with the filter inside. Now in kit sizes.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. Every adventure with the Backyardigans introduces kids to the richness of the world's music and dance traditions while helping them master some major moves.
Coming up next, suit up for a nightly quest with Mike the Knight. We'll be back to play some more.
Britta is a purely playful sponsor of Nick Jr.
Last year, the U.S. used enough plastic water bottles to stretch around the Earth over 190 times. Each Brita filter can take up to 300 of those bottles out of the equation.
As a parent, I want my child to have a head start in education. That's why I downloaded Team UmiZumi Math, Zoom Into Numbers mobile app. Interactive games that engage and entertain my child while teaching mighty math lessons about counting, measurement, addition, and subtraction. He loves helping Millie, Gio, and Bot save the day in Umi City. And I love that I'm making math part of his early education. You can find Team UmiZumi Math, Zoom Into Numbers in the Apple App Store. Give your child a head start on learning math today.
We're back.
What do you think?
Don't miss Squirt and Sparky on Mike the Knight.
Ooh, nice.
Coming up soon on Nick Jr.
See the people walking down the street. Fall in love.
Everybody on your feet, get the beat, come on. Get the beat, come on. Everybody on your feet, get the beat,
come on.
It's Family Style Month on Nick Jr. From great-grandparents to
little brothers.
Your kids will meet the many members that make up a family.
This little girl's playing catch with her uncle.
Explore special celebrations and family traditions from around the world.
Do you have the special shoes for my quinceañera?
And learn lots of ways to say,
Te amo. Well, I love you.
Plus, spend some quality time with family-filled premieres of Peppa Pig,
Hoppa Board,
The Backyardigans,
I Love You, Man,
and Olivia.
Wrench.
Then continue the family fun online at nickjr.com/Thanksgiving, where you can help Dora and friends give thanks.
Here comes my thank you dance.
And find festive decorations for your Thanksgiving table. We're celebrating families all month long on Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's coming soon over on Nickelodeon.
Next week, grab your backpack and come prepared. Because Dora's using some super cool tools in a week of brand new adventures full of magic paintbrushes.
Awesome!
Little maps that lead to big treasure. And a very special library card.
The library card's taking us into the story.
Cool new episodes, cool new tools, all week long.
I can't wait.
Starting Monday at 9:30 on Nick.
When you see the ball, yell pelota.
Nick Jr., we're knowing a second language.
Pelota!
Is a big hit. Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Wow! Let's go look.
It's investigation. It's observation. Whoa. It's supersonic science.
Dinos I Know with me, Dino Dan. One of the noisiest dinosaurs was the Carithosaurus. The Carithosaurus is a herbivore that lived during the late Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago. The Carithosaurus used its crest to make sounds and communicate with other Carithosauruses. Whoa, you are pretty loud.
Now you know. The Carithosaurus was a herbivore who lived over 65 million years ago during the Cretaceous period and used the bony crest on its head to make sounds. Parents, for more dino adventures, go to nickjr.com/dinodan.
Mike the Night starts right after this.
Whoa!
Time to play when we come back.
Play School is a proud and playful sponsor of Nick Jr.
I partied with the band last night.
Rocktivity! L-C-K-tivity, mama me.
The Rocktivity table makes learning rock while playing tunes cool enough for your playlist.
Moving and rocking, I'm never stopping.
Rocktivity!
Play School, this school rocks!
I'm in love with a rock star.
Rocktivity!
The Rocktivity Rider lets them walk to ride while playing tunes cool enough for your playlist.
Moving and rocking, I'm never stopping.
Rocktivity.
Play School, this school rocks.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. When kids defend Glen Dragon with Mike the Knight, they're developing social and emotional skills, including cooperation, trying their best, and doing the right thing. Huzzah!
Every day is an adventure for
Diego Go is next. We'll be back to play some more.
Play School is a proud and playful sponsor of Nick Jr.
I partied with the band last night.
Rocktivity!
L-C-K-tivity, mama me.
The Rocktivity table makes learning rock while playing tunes cool enough for your playlist.
Moving and rocking, I'm never stopping.
Rocktivity!
Play School, this school rocks!
I'm in love with a rock star.
Rocktivity!
L-C-K-tivity.
The Rocktivity Rider lets them walk to ride while playing tunes cool enough for your playlist.
Moving and rocking, I'm never stopping.
Rocktivity.
Play school, this school rocks.
We're back and playing on Nick Jr. Explore everything from mollusks to marsupials with Go Diego Go. Coming up soon.
We have to wait our turn. We have to wait our turn. It's only fair to wait right there. We have to wait our turn.
Wait.
You gotta wait in line like everyone else. Ooh, you gotta wait your turn. No cuts, no butts, no coconuts. You gotta wait your turn. You gotta wait your turn.
Everyone wants to go down the slide. You need to wait just like everyone else.
Yeah, we all.
When your kids play with their Nick Jr. friends, they're learning.
He actually knows what a dodecahedron is.
It has 12 sides.
Every time Dora mambos, my kid mambos.
All about his color mixing.
All day long, it's B is for book, F is for
flower. And he's in the backyard digging for fossils.
It's a dinosaur skeleton.
She's playing cowgirl and she says, Volta, caballito.
Jump, pony. Great Spanish speaking.
Your kids can play and learn alongside their favorite characters. Every day on Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Let's go!
Near and far, let's learn about people, places, and cultures worldwide.
Meet Bessie Coleman. When she was a little girl, she had big dreams. She wanted to learn how to fly. A plane, that is. When Bessie grew up, there were no women who were pilots because not many schools taught girls how to fly. But that didn't stop Bessie. She found a special school teach her. When she finished, Brave Bessie, that's what her friends called her, was the first African-American woman to become an airplane pilot. Brave Bessie's big dreams really took flight.
Parents, for more history and heritage, go to nickjr.com/worldwide.
You're playing with Nick Jr. Here's something really big coming soon over on Nickelodeon. Take a look.
This holiday season, discover the heart of adventure. Nickelodeon presents the bunny that's delighted families for generations. Join Peter Rabbit.
Sounds so fun.
In a brand new holiday tale, when the holidays need a hero.
Let me make the Christmas deliveries.
One rabbit will hop into action.
Follow me. Whenever Peter says follow me, it usually means trouble.
Peter Rabbit's Christmas Tale, a primetime special, Friday, December 14th at 7 on Nick.
Hi, Umi friend. Are you ready for today's family-style word of the day? Omerific! This boy is having dinner with his grandparents. Your grandparents are your mom or dad's parents. Grandparents is today's word of the day. Let's find out more about families all month long.
Wow!
Let's go look.
It's investigation. It's observation. It's supersonic science. Dino Dan presents, Do You Know Your Dinos?
Was the Dromaeosaurus the size of a wolf, a chicken, or a school bus? Do you know? The correct answer is a wolf. And just like a wolf, the Dromaeosaurus was a really fast runner. Did the Edmontosaurus walk on two legs or four legs? Do you know? The correct answer is both. The Edmontosaurus could walk on two legs and on four legs, which is very unusual for dinosaurs. Did Tyrannosaurus Rex eat plants or meat? Do you know? The correct answer is meat. Animals who eat meat
are called carnivores.
Parents, for more dino adventures, go to nickjr.com/dinodan.
It's time for an animal rescue mission. Go Diego Go starts right after this. We'll be right back.
InnoTap 2S, the learning app tablet, is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
This is the InnoTap 2S. Just blow on this thing. And the game. Too cool. Great movie. My turn. Look who's there. I'm in control. My favorite eBooks art studio. It's alive.
Wi-Fi. That's right. Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi?
It's cool. Secure. Made just for kids.
Downloads eBooks, videos, music. Hundreds. Count them.
InnoTap 2S with secure Wi-Fi from VTech.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. On every Diego rescue mission, kids learn about tools and technology for scientific study, gain observation skills, and get up close and personal with animals of all kinds.
Follow that bunny.
Max?
Max! Get ready to play with Max and Ruby. We'll be right back.
InnoTap 2S, the learning app tablet, is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
This is the InnoTap 2S. Just blow on this thing. And the game. Too cool. Great movie. My turn. Look who's there. I'm in control. My favorite eBooks art studio. It's alive.
Wi-Fi. That's right. Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi?
It's cool. Secure. Made just for kids.
Downloads eBooks, videos. Hundreds, count them!
InnoTab 2S with secure Wi-Fi from VTech.
We're back and ready to play. Max and Ruby is coming up soon. I'm Nick Jr. Yeah.
celebrating families all month long on Nick Jr. You're playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's coming soon over on Nickelodeon.
Next week, grab your backpack and come prepared. Because Dora's using some super cool tools in a week of brand new adventures full of magic paintbrushes.
Awesome!
Little maps that lead to big treasure. And a very special library card.
The library card's taking us into the story.
Cool new episodes, cool new tools, all week long.
I can't wait!
Starting Monday at 9:30 on Nick.
Vámonos, let's go!
Near and far, let's learn about people, places, and cultures worldwide.
Today's inventor is Gary Morgan, who noticed that when cars came to a stop, they didn't always know whose turn it was to go, which made for quite a bumpy ride. So he invented a nifty gadget that told cars when to stop and when to go. The traffic signal now directs traffic all over the world. That idea really got around.
Parents, for more history and heritage, go to nickjr.com/worldwide.
Isn't this fun, Max?
Looking for a little brother like no other? You found him. Max and Ruby starts right after this. We'll be right back.
ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
Get ready for a whole new way to learn with ABCMouse.com. The award-winning online Early Learning Academy. Kids learn reading, math, science, art and colors, and music. There are 6 levels with over 450 lessons and more than 3,000 fun-filled learning activities. Help your child get ahead with ABCMouse.com.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. While hopping around with Max and Ruby, kids learn to recognize and handle their own feelings and those of the people around them, even their little brothers.
Team up with the superheroes you can count on. Team Umizoomi is coming up next. We'll be back to play some more.
ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
Help your child get ahead with ABCMouse.com.
We're back. He's the Prince of Polygons.
Super Shapes.
Don't miss Gio on Team Umizoomi. Coming up soon on Nick Jr.
Are called herbivores. Which dinosaur's name means spiny lizard? Tyrannosaurus rex, Spinosaurus, or Corythosaurus? Do you know? The correct answer is Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus had a big spiny sail on its back.
Parents, for more dino adventures, go to nickjr.com/dinodan.
Right after this, say hello to Little Bear.
Hello.
Hello.
Time to play when we come back.
Here we go!
InnoTap 2S, the learning app tablet, is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
This is the InnoTap 2S. Just blow on this thing, and you're in the game.
Too cool.
Great movie. My turn.
Look who's there.
I'm in control. My favorite ebooks. Art Studio.
It's alive.
Wi-Fi, that's right, Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi?
It's cool, secure, made just for kids.
Downloads, ebooks, videos, music, hundreds, count them.
InnoTab 2S with secure Wi-Fi from VTech.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. When kids venture out with Little Bear and friends, they discover the power of cooperation and communication and learn the bare essentials of friendship. With Nick Jr. When kids play with Little Bill, they develop their emotional skills, explore family dynamics, and learn how to be an all-around good friend, like Little Bill.
Last night.
Miss Spider and her little buggies encourage kids to embrace the diversity of the world around them, discover nature, and be kind to creatures, big and small. Six.
You're playing with Nick Jr. Here's something really big coming soon over on Nickelodeon. Take a look.
This holiday season, discover the heart of adventure. Nickelodeon presents the bunny that's delighted families for generations. Join Peter Rabbit.
Let's have some fun.
In a brand new holiday tale, When the Holidays Need a Hero.
Let me make the Christmas deliveries.
One rabbit will hop into action.
Follow me.
Whenever Peter says follow me, it usually means trouble.
Peter Rabbit's Christmas Tale, a primetime special. Friday, December 14th at 7 on Nick.
Hi, Umi friend. Are you ready for today's family-style word of the day? Umi-rific! This family is posing for a portrait. A portrait is a painting, drawing, or photograph of a person or family. Portrait is today's word of the day. Let's find out more about families all month long.
Ooh, I'll get the crayons. I'll get the paper.
Make some music, draw, paint, or pretend. Let's discover ways to get creative.
We'll be gone.
Right after this.
Ready, set, go!
Oswald is ready to play when we come back.
Kmart is a proud and playful sponsor of Nick Jr.
The lights.
It's 50% off Joe Boxer PJs for the family. Plus, members earn points on every purchase at Kmart. It's time to play with Nick Jr. Every time kids visit Big City with Oswald and friends, they enter a whimsical world in which they can develop problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Ha ha ha!
You're playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's coming soon over on Nickelodeon.
Next week, grab your backpack and come prepared. Because Dora's using some super cool tools in a week of brand new adventures. Full of magic paintbrushes.
Awesome!
Little maps that lead to big treasure.
Whee!
And a very special library card.
The library card's taking us into the story.
Cool new episodes, cool new tools, all week long.
I can't wait!
Starting Monday at 9:30 on Nick.
We want to go to the party.
Nick Jr., we're eating healthy.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Gets you into the hottest party in town.
Yeah!
There's a party in my tummy.
So yummy! So yummy!
Yummy, yummy.
Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Yeah!
Hop on board for a trip through the woods.
Here we go!
Right after this, it's Little Bear. When we come back,
ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
Get ready for a whole new way to learn with ABCMouse.com, the award-winning online early learning academy. Kids learn reading, math, science, art and colors, and music. There are 6 levels with over 450 lessons and more than 3,000 fun-filled learning activities. Help your child get ahead with ABCMouse.com.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. When kids venture out with Little Bear and friends, they discover the power of cooperation and communication and learn the bare essentials of friendship.
Great news, everyone. Jack's Big Music Show is coming up next. We'll be back to play some more.
Lego Duplo is a proud and playful sponsor of Nick Jr.
Hi, sweetie.
When growing up, you're having fun. Your plan just goes on and on.
Lego Duplo. So many ways to play. Each set sold separately. You can find them in the Lego aisle.
We're back. And guess who's coming over? Jack's Big Music Show, coming up soon on Nick Jr. on Nick Jr.
Wow! Let's go look!
It's investigation. It's observation. It's supersonic science.
I'm Lisa.
And I'm Eddie. We're looking for macaws.
Carmen is a bird expert. These are hyacinth macaws.
They are blue and yellow. They live in South America.
They're from Brazil, and we can also find them in Bolivia and Paraguay.
Scarlet macaws come from South America, too.
Oh, they eat seeds, they eat fruit, they eat nuts.
They crush their food with their big beaks.
Quack! Quack!
The macaws quack to find each other in the forest.
You're playing with Nick Jr. Here's something really big coming soon over on Nickelodeon. Take a look.
This holiday season, discover the heart of adventure. Nickelodeon presents the bunny that's delighted families for generations. Join Peter Rabbit. In a brand new holiday tale, When the Holidays Need a Hero.
Let me make the Christmas deliveries.
One rabbit will hop into action.
Follow me.
Whenever Peter says follow me, it usually means trouble.
Peter Rabbit's Christmas Tale, a primetime special, Friday, December 14th at 7 on Nick.
What's the name of that book?
The Enchanted Pineapple Princess.
Nick Jr., we're reading.
Why do you always read books about princesses?
Is something to talk about.
Why do you always read books about dinosaurs?
Because dinosaurs are cool.
Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Get ready for your solo. Right after this, it's Jack's Big Music Show. Time to play when we come back.
Play School is a proud and playful sponsor of Nick Jr.
I partied with the band last night.
Rocktivity! L-C-K-tivity, mama me.
The Rocktivity table makes learning rock while playing tunes cool enough for your playlist.
Moving and rocking, I'm never stopping.
Rocktivity!
Play School, this school rocks!
I'm in love with a rock star.
Rocktivity! L-C-K-tivity, mama me.
The Rocktivity rider lets them walk to ride while playing tunes cool enough for your playlist.
Moving and rocking, I'm never stopping.
Rocktivity!
Play School, this school rocks!
It's time to play with Nick Jr. When kids groove with Jack and friends, they expand their awareness of musical instruments and styles and rock out to a music appreciation curriculum.
Spiffy!
Coming up next, it's Franklin and all his furry friends. We'll be right back to play some more.
Play School is a proud and playful sponsor of Nick Jr.
I partied with the band last night.
Rocktivity! L-C-K-tivity, mama me.
The Rocktivity table makes learning rock while playing tunes cool enough for your playlist.
Moving and rocking, I'm never stopping.
Rocktivity!
Play School, this school rocks!
I'm in love with a rock star.
Rocktivity! L-C-K-tivity, mama me.
The Rocktivity rider lets them walk to ride while playing tunes cool enough for your playlist.
Moving and rocking, I'm never stopping.
Activity.
Play School, this school rocks.
We're back and ready to play. Follow that turtle.
You're Franklin?
Franklin is coming up soon on Nick Jr.
Sitting by myself, those quiet moments when I'm with no one else, I'm mesmerized by all the many good things in my life. I think about the time when I was younger, and the older that I get, the more that I feel wiser. The love of friends and family gets stronger, and it carries me on through. So I say, lovely, 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 lovely,
Kids Nick friends really know how to party.
Woohoo!
Make them part of your next celebration with help from NickJr.com.
Oh, me terrific!
Get minds and bodies moving with great games. Have amazing adventures with awesome activity packs. Party in style with printable decorations and favors. And serve up some tasty treats. Go to NickJr.com/party to make your next event a smart place to play. And catch all of your kids' favorite shows weekdays on Nick and every day on Nick Jr.
Let's get up and get moving.
Let's learn about keeping our bodies active, healthy, and strong. Get a move on.
I love gymnastics. Come on, let's get moving with my friends from the U.S. gymnastics team.
There really is no other sport like gymnastics. It's so much fun to discover all the awesome things your body can do. You get really flexible.
Come on, everyone. Bend down and touch your toes. Now reach up high.
You find out you can balance pretty much anywhere.
Can you stand on one foot?
You build really strong arms, legs, fingers, and toes. And learn to jump with lots of power.
Whee! Jump with us!
Gymnastics is an awesome way to get active.
And it's a lot of fun.
Especially when you're with your friends. Great job, everyone.
To explore more about gymnastics, go to usagymclub.org.
You're playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's coming soon over on Nickelodeon.
Next week, grab your backpack and come prepared. Because Dora's using some super cool tools in a week of brand new adventures. Full of magic paintbrushes.
Awesome!
Little maps that lead to big treasure.
Whee!
And a very special library card.
The library card's taking us into the story.
Cool new episodes, cool new tools, all week long.
I can't wait!
Starting Monday at 9:30 on Nick.
Little Red Riding Hood.
Nick Jr., where creativity...
I'm going to visit my grandma.
Take center stage.
You must not take photos.
Please, no flash photography. Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
You can count on us.
1, 2, 3, 4. Numbers, patterns, shapes, and more. Count it up.
Welcome to Fast Fruit. Can I help you?
Strawberries. 1, 2.
Wow, that was fast. Thank you.
Right after this, play with Franklin and his friends.
I guess I'm ready too.
Then let's go have fun
when we come back.
ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
Get ready for a whole new way to learn with ABCMouse.com, the award-winning online Early Learning Academy. Kids learn reading, math, science, art and colors, and music. There are 6 levels with over 450 lessons and more than 3,000 fun-filled learning activities. Help your child get ahead with ABCMouse.com.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. While they're palling around with Franklin and friends, kids learn social skills while gaining the confidence to come out of their shells.